it to dang it.
Flex back.
Come on, get it.
Great shot. Pull up, pull up, pull up, like a Winnebago. And I came in with the walls. We came here to play though. Disco my amigos, disco my amigos, disco my amigos, disco my amigos. Ooh, I'm just so dynamic. On another latitude, they can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Baysinger's Disc Golf Channel. We are at Whirlwind Disc Golf Course. New course just opened in 2020 in Greeneville, Tennessee. So this is at W.T. Daniels Park. It's a dog park up here. Check it out on UDisc and Disc Golf Course Review, all that. We are filming the B-pins today. We've already done a video, myself and Josh Delp of Team BDGC, on the A-pin. So if you want to check that out, make sure you check that out. And check out the front nine of this video, which is already up. So you can see I got most of the crew here with me, Riley, Griff, Jerry, and myself. Jason's unfortunately not here, so he's taking a 7 on every single hole. But
might beat me.
That's it. scores for the front nine are, we'll just say, not good. So hopefully we can clean it up on the back nine. Thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. First ace of 2021. It's not happening today.
Putt.
Very good. Oh.
That was alive, I believe.
Rock, do it again.
Wow.
Dang it.
Good shot. Oh, Lord. Oh, no.
Good putt.
Good putt.
Thorsten?
Four.
Oh. You want me to tap mine after since you got
it? Roddy's tired. He gonna take a nap.
He's sleepy.
Go to sleep.
Yes, sir.
Great shot.
That's very bad. Oh my gosh.
I'll just throw a layer up.
Good shot.
because this is going in the basket.
Well, I can't see the basket, but I'll listen for
Just listen for it. Oh my God, I'm mighty.
That basket sounds a lot like wood.
Chris right here, he's going to just toss that, he said. Yes, sir. Jerry, it's a foot fault. Your disc is up there. Get it. Ooh, good run. Good putt. Wow, what a par save.
Yeah, I think so.
Riley and Jerry can do it, I can too.
Ooh. Low over there.
This is going to be really easy to follow here. Great shot. Jerry's gonna go forehand roller. I'm calling.
Do it again, Jerry. Why not?
One more time.
Ooh.
Oh,
what?
Yeah. Right.
You're up, Jerry. Don't miss. Yes, sir. All right, Griff. Three in a row. I mean, we won't even count the other ones. They just did. Yes, sir. You sure did. Yes, sir. Ooh, good shot.
All right, you ready?
I think so. That was close.
God. I want to go home, guys.
I have no clue what baskets are.
We need some food.
This shot right here is for nobody but Jason Griffith.
Oh!
That hit metal.
You need to throw more timers, man.
That was hard to follow.
Get Get your damn food out of your hand and let's go. Starving to death over here. He's got 16 snacks.
Up. Yeah. Okay.
No.
He hazarded it. I got out on it.
Perfect.
Get up. Get up. Yeah.
Yeah, that's perfect. Shot, Griff. Good.
Oh my God.
I saw it.
Again.
Ready.
I'm going crap. Doing crap.
That was perfect. I don't see that one bit. Good news is, you're not throwing directly into the sun. Oh wait. Smart. Flex back.
Long, hit it.
Great shot.
Damn knee.
Why not?
I gotta do some multiplication to figure out my score. Riley, are you sad that this is the last hole?
It's the best feeling of my life.
There's one.
Yeah. I need more screws.
Thunder chicken.
Might as well try and throw it in. Circle. Or not.
Good run. Why not?
Man, I wish I would have made that cool butt.
Okay, everybody, that is it for the video here at Whirlwind Disc Golf Course with these ugly mugs. I'm just joking. They're all prettier than me. thank you for watching. Once again, thank you to Wes Ford, course designer, for coming out here and moving the baskets. I think I want to thank him. I don't know. We played pretty rough, so maybe not thank you for that. But, no, thanks for doing that for us. We all played like hot garbage, but we had fun, right, for the most part, besides almost losing a couple of discs. Jerry found a couple, so thank you. Halo. Yeah, that'll be it. Halo, Disc Golf and Sports in Whitesburg, Tennessee, to pick them up. Thank you for watching the video. Make sure you check out the other rounds that we did here, the eight pins and the front nine as well, so you can check out the full layout of this course, both layouts. Scores were down in the bottom. Hot garbage, hotter garbage, and hottest garbage.
No, hottest garbage.
I think Jason might have beat us with a seven on every hole. So, all right, thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. Pull up, like a Winnebago. And I came in with the wolves. We came here to play though. Disc golf, my amigos. Disc golf, my amigos. Disc golf, my amigos. Disc golf. Promote disc golf in your area. Thanks for watching. Ooh, I'm just so dynamic. On another latitude, they can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a rocket boy. I stay blasting off, and I was never planning on landing. Been working on my legacy, yeah, since I've been a prodigy. It's probably the dog in me. I mean, honestly, ain't no one stopping me. No apologies. I'm so astonishing. I say, Innova, yeah, I've been the one. We talking trophies, dog, give me them. Championships, I'ma give me some, and I'ma keep on grinding till the millions come.